It's a beautiful fall day here in New England. Decided to take our last project out in the field for a demonstration. This is a DIY LRAD, which stands for Long Range Acoustic Device. It was a term that was coined by a company that's now called Genesis, and there's a competing company called Hyperspike that makes a similar device. Basically, it's a super powerful long range acoustic projector. Long-range acoustic device. What we've decided to do is bring this out in the field and get a couple of volunteers from a local factory and have them take a look at the way this works. I'll explain to you some of the details as we go along, and then we're going to show you just how people react to the amount of sound that this thing can make. So basically what this is real simple is that in front here, these are all automotive speakers. They're cone speakers, and they're real powerful. They're 1,200 watts each. And so the whole thing is nearly 5,000 watts, which is like really 5,000 watts. I mean, it's as loud as you might imagine. And so they're mounted in this real big box because the whole thing weighs like about 120 pounds. And so if you put it like on a piece of cardboard or metal, the thing would be shaking around and everything. And then there's a lot of sound insulation behind it. So even though I'm close to it, I have headphones on and it's aiming at you. So that's how you can get away with, you know, the fact that this thing is so close to the guy who's, you know, mm-hmm. operating it. Mm-hmm. But what these cones do is they send out the sound in like a beam. So even though it spreads out a little, it doesn't spread out that much. So by the time it gets down there, it's still real loud, and you can put this on a truck or something. And it doesn't always have to be mean. Like, you don't have to just try to hurt people or, you know, make them deaf. You know, you can use warnings like, you know, step back, or, you know, like, you know, the helicopters are coming, you know, hold on, guys, we're going to rescue you, you know, that kind of thing. And so they can use them for public address too. So they're not just always like as deterrents or whatever. And so because it's so heavy, mounted it on this big, like, telescope kind of tripod, and you can articulate it, you can move it like this. And then on the back, it's a 5,000 watt amplifier, and this is all audio car stuff. So it's real cheap. Like, this thing's about 90 bucks. The speakers are about 90 each. So when you put the whole thing together, it's about $500, and you got an LRAD. You know, it's kind of cool. And because it's automotive, you can run it on car batteries. So you don't have to, you know, plug it into a cord, you know, when you're running into a riot or you're, you know, on a ship. And it's all waterproof and everything, so that, again, you can use it in the rain, you could put it on a ship. And then the top of the thing, if you look at it, has got these little RCA connectors, so you can hook it up to a microphone, you can put it onto an MP3 or a phone or whatever you want. So it's real convenient. And then there's this little evil button here, which is the volume control. Uh-huh. So when you turn it on, it starts loud and then it goes louder. So it can get kind of mean. It makes about 153 decibels. And so you'll rupture a person's eardrums with 150, and it's at distance. So if you're 1 meter away, this could rupture your eardrums at full power. But if you're like 10 meters away, it's just mm-hmm. kind of loud. Mm-hmm. And so that's the idea. You don't want to run these things real close to people, obviously. Mm-hmm. So what I'm going to do is when you guys go over there, yep. I'll show you kind of how this works. But I'm going to leave it, kind of set it up in this angle. Mm-hmm. And then if we go over there like this mm-hmm. and kind of stand over there, what I'm going to do is I'll set it up and I'm going to make that that sort of popular, everybody knows sound, that chirp that goes like tweep, 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 tweep. And I'll start real low. And if, as I go up on the volume, if anybody says, oh, okay, no, you know, enough, I'll turn it down. So any one of you, not until the fourth one does it, but any one of you says it's too much. And if you just kind of are standing around here, and then I'll give you a little warning like this, you know, that I'm going to do it, so you're kind of, you know, prepared for it. And again, put your hand up if it's too loud, okay? Because I don't want to get anybody deaf. Okay.
better?
Pretty cool.
Okay, yeah, I think that's...
That was about one quarter power.
Insane.
Insane, huh? Here are some quotes.
The greatest trick the devil ever pulled was convincing the world he didn't exist.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.
Say hello to my dear friend!
I see dead people.
Let the power of Christ compel you!
Life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop to look around once in a while, you could miss it.
Too busy living.
Ears are still ringing.
I bet people at the dump could hear that.
So if you want us to install these...
What?
I said... So that was it. That's basically, you know, what was going on. So, appreciate it, guys. Really. Okay.